updates are due within the hour.
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more security, like you chose at Prodromos? That's your call. Brekka will introduce the interface and handle minutiae. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the Initiative.
Whoa, that seems like... too much.
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
What's the rundown on AVP?
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success. Thresholds are about capacity, but this is about cost, what we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Updates are due within the hour.
What we activated in the vault drastically improved the atmosphere on Eos.
This is HNS.
Koro wanted to check in with you. I'm in the galley when you're free.
Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
Your biotics always do that when you're maybe stressed?
I got it. I'm good. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one, before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I said I wouldn't get in the way, and I meant it. But I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
Don't be charming when I'm mad at you.
Are you? You're not glowing. Blushing, maybe.
Look, there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari Huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Strike team ready for
Where's my data pad? Oh, how'd you get under there?
Suvi, were you talking to your notebook?
Oh, I was, wasn't I? I do that sometimes.
On a collision course with unknown objects.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on?
Collision is imminent.
All stop, now!
Ket ships, a dozen. No, more.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge!
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back!
Where is the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
I actually know a lot about the Remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it! Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here!
It will be tight.
Callow?
Yes!
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
We're being contacted.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tove, Jagalesto. Tove, Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Av Nalesetto.
They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down. Yes. Look at that. It's beautiful. We need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder.
First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
This is what it's all about, right? New worlds, new aliens. Wish me luck. Thank you.
Hey, Hamdog Os.
Mason Roa.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes. You crossed Darkspace. I've heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw this ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
He's a human from another galaxy. A Pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
Our intentions are simple. We'd like to look in your vault, and then we're out of here.
You think that's simple? You don't know anything. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me. Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
What's happening?
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
This is insane. It belongs in a containment cell.
Let Governor Shai handle this.
You don't know what you're doing.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
None of the local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Your city is
Put that away.
It's just a scanner.
Put it away now.
Take it easy.
Back in line.
I can't see.
Is something wrong with your translator?
Not as far as I know.
Then you have no reason to disobey. Follow my orders exactly, or I can't promise your safety.
What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
They are bullies. But this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No. I am telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We're nothing like them. In fact, maybe we can help each other out.
We made that mistake when the Ket arrived. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an Ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you.
The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant! I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra, I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this, alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want, but when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
Thank you for trusting me.
I don't. But I can always kill you in your sleep.
Good to know.
I've organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Definitely.
Stars above! It's you! You left your home to cross dark space.
Yeah. This is home.
To take such a risk and give up your old life. Why did you do it?
I believed in what the Initiative stood for. I still do.
That's noble of you. I'm not sure I could make the same choice.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajar, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people. Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
How do you know about me and the Remnant?
I have friends in the Resistance. They heard your conversation with Ephra. I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Ryder. Ship's fixed up and ready to fly.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
I know we're improvising as we go, but let's remember that there is Pathfinder Team Protocol.
Don't think I got that handbook. Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jahl has offered to do what he can to help us access the Vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's a fair point. Jahl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jahl?
The Resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jahl's told me about these two worlds, Havaral and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our Resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havaral? Is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jahl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jahl, give Kallo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Hey, can you come by the med bay? Aya has so much biodiversity and the waterfalls.
Just like Sir Kesh.
I'm picking up something. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Picking up something. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Satellite detected. Thank you.
Our ancestors came from this system. From Havaru. It looks so small from here.
Anomaly detected. I'm picking up something. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. I found something. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Anomaly found.
Changing the nav point for Darpalev. That's where the Moshite's team should be. It used to be an Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sightlines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Wait, I don't think his...
Something you don't see back home.
Bringing us in.
Maybe there are golden worlds out here after all.
If there's a vault here and it's working, I wonder why it didn't show up on the map in Eos.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
I don't know about this, Jarl. It's risky letting us... This is them. The ones from the other galaxy.
Yes. Ryder, Kieran Dalles. Lead scientist at Darpanev.
I just have to say, Havarl is beautiful.
The planet's beauty is the least of my current concerns.
Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
Are they still alive?
Vitals remain steady and neural patterns resemble those exhibited in deep sleep. We subjected them to various stimuli, injections of Kachari, nothing worked.
Let Ryder try. He's worked the Remnant tech inside a vault. Or, so he says.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again. I heard the advisory that you'd be out here. You didn't prepare.
The name's Ryder. I'm with you.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared to do.
I'm ready to prove my people are good allies.
A strong statement that doesn't answer my question. My name is Rochelle Veer. I'm an archaeastronomer. I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past. My goal is to find undiscovered colonies we lost contact with, potential allies against the Ket.
You think there might be N'Gara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it, but I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
Your work is too important to lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research. I'll remain in contact with you by... You're approaching the remains of my home.
I've detected multiple life forms in the area. Their movements appear agitated.
I think we stirred up a nest. Get ready to fight! Think that's it.
Pathfinder, the computer system appears to be damaged.
Let's see if we can recover or anything from it.
Pathfinder, the computer's data core is damaged beyond repair.
Rochelle, it's Ryder. We're inside your old home, but your research data didn't survive.
All your effort and risk for nothing. I'm sorry.
I can't imagine what you're feeling right now.
Shouldn't have let myself hope.
You didn't have backups?
Of course, but they went down with the city's network memory center. That site is now buried underground. Even if you could find an access point on the surface, the odds of recovering anything are remote.
All I heard is there's a chance. Let's go for it.
That didn't fully translate, but I know optimism when I hear it. I can point you in the general direction of where the network memory center. You'll have to hunt for an exposed network node. I'll stand by.